Welcome to this session on Docker. I'm Raghav and today we are going to see some of the major advantages of using Docker. So let's get started. We have already seen that one of the major and the very basic use of Docker is it resolves the problem of a code working on one system and not working on some other system. So with Docker, you can build your application only once and then there is no need to build or configure it multiple times on different environments or platforms. Also, we have seen that you can create a Docker image which you can put on a Docker hub or any other repository, and then we can pull this image on any environment and run the image to create a Docker container, and our application will run inside this container. So we can do the same with any other environment, so we can be sure that whatever testing we have done in our test environment, our application will work as it is in the production environment, because now these two environments can be considered as identical because they are running the same Docker container. Also, portability is a great feature with Docker. Suppose you created your container using an Amazon EC2 machine. Now you can very easily port this container to a virtual box and it will run as it is. So you do not have to worry about the portability in case of Docker. Also in Docker, you can do version controlling like any other version control systems. So if you make changes in your images, you can commit them and version control them. A great feature with Docker is every application works inside its own container and does not interfere with any other application working inside other containers or on the host operating system. So isolation is a great feature with Docker. You can relax that your application will not interfere with other applications and other applications will not create any issue with your application. With Docker, a developer can package all the software and its dependencies in the container, and Docker will make sure that all this is deployed on every possible platform and everything works fine on every system. So Docker makes deployments very easy, very efficient and very faster. With all these features, Docker makes DevOps very easy, efficient and faster.